last but not least, Brent Zucker.
Thank you. I stand for you before you today to say thank you to Jean, Linda, and Eric Woods, Mom, Lisa, Dad, John, my Aunt Tiffany, and Uncle Scott, all of my family. You have all shown me that working is what they need to be. You have shown me that working for life is not even at all. What you need is a good job and good applications. I had just went through an interview for King Memorial Hospital in the Nanaimo Falls. Yesterday, I was very nervous, but along with Jeannie, she had helped me. I have learned to be careful, to be self-sufficient, to be very grateful. I am very appreciated for this program. I will leave you with this one quote today. Never give up on your quote, never give up on your dreams. Never put together, never put your dreams aside. Put your foot forward and you'll understand why I say this. And I thank you.